I really wasn't looking to be a Buddhist. I had no interest in Buddhism. I'd never read a Buddhist book in my life, anything like that. I just went along to the centre in Leeds with a friend of mine to keep him company for something different to do. But I arrived and I immediately knew that I'd arrived home and that this was going to affect the rest of my life.